Good morning. Such a beautiful day today. I wanted to come out and paint a beautiful beach or wave breaking scene. I might add the beach. There's a little beach here. I'm off to Snapper Beach, which is around the corner from Pearl Beach. So we're going to go there, and I'm getting more confident, having a go at doing waves and that. So this morning I might paint a breaking wave onto the beach or onto the rocks at this tiny little beach called Snapper Beach. So I'm not far away now. It's only about 5 minutes or so drive from here, where I'm at. So let's get up there and find a good spot to paint and paint on this beautiful day. Okay, so keep going down that way is Snapper Beach, but I'm not going to walk that far down because I want to paint a breaking wave. And I'm looking at something here, a wave, but I want to capture it looking the other way into the light of such. We'll watch I don't slip, and we'll go down, have a quick look over here. So what I'll do is I'll get a couple of reference photos, work out what I'm going to do, try and capture a good shape, and I will get set up.
inks in the watercolour now. I've used Viridian, yellow ochre, the sky colour that I had, which is cobalt blue and white with a touch of yellow ochre as well. And a little bit of burnt sienna. Give it a bit of depth. A bit more cobalt blue. I will tweak it lighter and darker as I go. My light is coming from the left, so I'll make this area more lighter and more of a shimmer. Okay, the colour of the breaking wave, it's like a camouflage sort of army green colour. I've used yellow ochre, viridian, ultramarine blue, burnt sienna, a bit of the original wash that I had in, which is those colours but lightened with white, and a bit of white. And what I'll do is I'll get the wave shape in, and if I need to soften it here or there, make it darker, I will do that. Okay, I'm going to work on the shimmer light coming into the painting now. I've whipped up some more ocean colour here, get that in first, and I'll do the white over the top. There's a lot of cobalt blue reflection or sky reflection coming through. I'll make sure I get some of those colours in too. It's a beautiful colour. Sky reflection on the water. I'm just scrubbing that in with a palette knife. This is actually a bit too dark, but you'll see when I get the light in, I can either leave it or make it a bit lighter as I go. you're working with a palette knife, don't be shy to use a lot of paint, because that's the effect that you want to use, is a nice thick layer of paint. Like I'm just using titanium white here and I'm just putting it straight on, nice and thick. That way you get the good effects. So I've got these lines here to take you into the painting. Now this area here could be a little bit dark. I might soften it a touch, I'm not too sure. I might leave it. Just about done this one. Okay, I've done the painting. Around the corner here at Snapper Beach. Let's have a look at the painting here, folks. Beautiful day. There's some clouds rolling in over here. By the way, that's Lion Island there. Anyway, there's the painting. Tell me what you think. Painted with a size 8 flat brush and a palette knife. Have a good week, and I'll catch you in the next one. See ya.